Welcome, guys, to the ATX Gear Show. I'm Kenny, and it's not really an episode per se, as it is just more of a check-in and to say, holy shit, times is weird, guys. So, yeah, we're just hunkered down here. I'm in my studio. Wes is over in his. We are both social distancing and not wanting to be around, trying to play by the rules, basically, because everybody wants this shit to be over with. So, yeah, I mean, just checking in. Hope you guys are doing all right. Hope everything is as good as it can be. Hope you found toilet paper. You heard me playing Dear Mr. Fantasy by Traffic. Steve Winwood, such a badass song. Playing my 2001-2002 Alvarez acoustic. We have a love-hate relationship, me and this guitar. Made in Korea. It's a really nice guitar. It's just, I don't know, I bought it new in like 2002 or 2003, and I just got that guitar you never gel with. Been playing this guitar now for almost 20 years, and I'm still yet to just like gel with it. It's just, it is what it is. Never play it that often. Play a lot of electric nowadays, but I used to do a whole thing where I played acoustic and sang, and it was like a thing. But anyway, guys, yeah, just wanted to check in. Let you know we are still here. Didn't put out anything last week. Not sure what I'm going to put out next week. Not really going to go out and search for gear right now to review. You know what I'm saying? Right before this thing hit, I did get a Marshall little 1-watt tube amp. Maybe we'll take a look at that soon. But anyway, guys, just wanted to check in and see how you were and let you know how we are and what's going on. If you want, check out Wes over at Wes Paul Unoccupied. We'll leave a link down below, let you know where to find him. He's putting out videos. I think he's like going through his whole setup over there, which is a lot. But anyway, yeah, check him out over there. And as far as me, man, I'll put out what I can when I can, and we'll go from there. But again, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, do your thing. Keep me inspired to go on doing these. Hope all is well. You guys take care. We're going to take care. Remember to social distance. Let's try to get through this shit, y'all. Everybody stay the fuck at home. For real. So as always, we are half drunk, half stoned, fully reviewed. ATX Gear Show. Thanks for watching. Alright, what's going on? We are social distance. Why can't I say that fucking word? Distancing.